So guys, I'm doing physics in Khan Academy, and I see this. It's going this way at 20 newtons for 2 seconds. The shopping cart is going at negative 60 kilograms meters per second. The change in momentum is 40. This guy just lost a fight to a shopping cart.